Well, it was just supposed to be an easy day of playing some pickup ball with Klay Thompson. He was playing against the likes of Christian Wood and Miles Turner at a downtown Los Angeles gym. And then, boom, sounds like he potentially tore his Achilles tendon. Somebody that saw him told me he sat in the corner for a while, dismayed, put some ice on it. Mm-hmm. And eventually he was helped out of the gym. He could not walk in his own power.
Wow.
And there were certainly a lot of fears there that Klay, who was certainly had a very rough stint of injuries of late, tearing his other leg and his knee, now potentially has a torn Achilles tendon too.
Man, I hope
so. Golden State is processing this in real time. I mean, for us, it's just something you see on Twitter and you think, damn, that's a shame given what just happened. But here's an organization trying to figure out what to do in the short and in the long term. Mark, did that in any way impact what they chose to do on the draft Wednesday night?
I was told by a Warriors employee they're going to take the best player on the board. And I think all along that they thought the best player on the board for James was James Wiseman. He certainly fits a need at center. I think kid is super talented.
Yeah, I hope it's not his Achilles.
A combination of David Robinson and Chris Bosh, which is saying a lot. So, remember the Warriors still have that $17 million trade except.
I hope it's not Klay Thompson's Achilles, man. I hope not, man, for his sake, man, because he worked so hard to get better. He worked so hard to be ready for this season, and for this to happen, I hope that's not the case.
In the mail, I look forward to digging in, and it's a flex when you can put your book on the shelf behind you on the shoulder. Everybody go get that, Mark. I appreciate the time, man.
Thank you, sir.
Golden State, just the fifth team in the common draft.
We'll see tomorrow.
Started in 1966 to make.
We'll see later on tomorrow, maybe. They'll come out with reports, but. Man, according to that, man, he couldn't even. They said Klay Thompson couldn't even walk on his own, walk off the court, like walk out the gym on his own power. He needed help. So I don't know, man. Hopefully it's not as bad as it sounds. I pray that Klay is okay, and hopefully it's something that you know, it can be, you know, can be taken care of where he don't have to miss a whole another season and he can, you know, he'll recover. But, you know, wow, that's crazy. And, you know, he was just working so hard to come back, you know, and then that happens. That's tough. My prayers go out to Klay big time. My prayers go out to him that he recover. And hopefully it's not as bad as it sounds. God bless him.